Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. Apple just released iOS 17.4 update, and there is only one feature that I am interested, which is the sideload feature. But after I upgraded my iPhone to iOS 17.4, I still don't know how to use this sideload feature, so I check it out. So far, there is no third-party app store available yet, but they are saying that a third-party app store named Setup will be available at next month. So right now, sideloading is still not a usable feature. What's more, according to Apple, if you are not a Europe user, you also can't use the sideloading feature. But there are many trustworthy sources says that Apple will check these conditions before enabling the sideloading feature. Following conditions must all be in EU countries. First is your Apple ID settings, your billing address. Second is your iOS region settings. Third is your current GPS location. Last is device class. Some of the Apple devices might not be selling on EU countries, like iPhone 12. You have to fulfill all these conditions, then your iPhone will be able to use the sideloading feature. Although these are all speculation, not an Apple official saying, but we still can try to get a sideloading feature by adjusting the conditions we just found out. Change your billing address, iPhone region, and your GPS location to one of the EU countries. Changing the billing address and iPhone region is simple. All you need is just few taps. But changing iPhone GPS location is not an easy thing. You will need a location changer, app or software. If you really want to try, I will recommend iAnyGo. This is an iOS and Android device location changer. It has desktop and app versions for you guys. All you need to do is a few taps, then your iPhone GPS location will be in the EU country. This is also a good way of preventing somebody else from tracking you. I will put the link in the description. If you didn't want to try all these trouble steps, but you do want some region-limited apps on your iPhone, I will recommend you try iCare Phone. iCare Phone can help you download some region-limited apps to your iPhone, just like this. My App Store region is in India. PUBG Mobile and TikTok are not allowed to download in Indian App Store. But with iCare Phone, I can download PUBG Mobile and TikTok to my iPhone without the Apple ID. There are also many apps you can download to your iPhone. I will put the link in the description. Feel free to try. Let's get back to the sideloading feature and third-party app store. First heard of the sideloading feature and I was excited. Finally, iPhone can do things like Android. But there are many people saying that third-party apps and its apps still need to get past Apple certification, or they won't be able to upload to iPhone. It sounds like an iPhone App Store 2.0 to me. Apple opened this feature just to cope with DMA. What do you think? What do you think of this new feature and third-party App Store? Please leave a message and let us know.